Nerd Voodoo Huyar. I'm in Walking Dead Onslaught. Meet me this real quick. Yeah, Walking Dead Onslaught. I just got the game yesterday. And let's see how it turns out today. No, I do not.
Gross. Our world will too. New people means new locations to explore. As someone left a message for you at the
Can I calibrate? Settings. Controls. Gameplay. Back.
Zero. Community board.
I can't
head
turn up the
next.
Brightness somehow.
Any letters you get from the community will go on this board. Take a look. Maggie sent some materials over from Hilltop.
Make sure you tell me about the... Dude, it's already getting foggy. Hold on, let me fix it. Alrighty, looks kind of bitter for me. Letters.
Sounds like Rajul has plans for a town hall.
Be sure you guys to like, subscribe, and hit the bell if you guys don't mind. And if you guys are enjoying this, I will make more. Supply run. Main Street. I hear zombies. Or walkers, whoever you want to call them. Hey, wait!
Get out there and look for supplies. Oh,
you're just
gonna
leave me out here?
Maggie said the military had to leave their supplies behind. As long as no one got here first, we should find something.
The sign said welcome. I'd say we can help ourselves.
Can't go this way, you're deserted. Can I close the door? No, I cannot. Oh. Okay, you guys wanna go? Can I climb this? No, I cannot.
Walker! Get off!
How do I...
That herd won't quit. Stay in front of it.
Left of that one.
Oh. One thing I like about this game is that
you
get infinite stamina.
Keep checking inside.
Oh, hello.
Another walker on me.
I'm kind of liking this game a lot. Like, for real, I am liking this game. Can I knock this over? No, I cannot. Just in time. Shit, you want the you want the cur? I'll get you the cur. Oh, what the? I'll give you the cur.
Like it went clean through.
You won't find much on the main path. Try indoors.
Who wants to get it? Wah!
This is one invitation that's too sweet to decline. We need to go now. That really cracks my shaft.
Yes.
I told you not to go out. Why didn't you listen?
She's still out there.
Who?
The girl, I told you. Just need another day. I can find her.
You came back in a cop car, covered in blood. I asked you to tell me what happened, and instead you ran off. What's going on with you?
I need you to trust me.
No, Daryl. I'm trying to rebuild after a war. I need everybody here, now.
Oh, fine. You really want to know what happened out there?
Sure. Tell me.
I needed a weapon. Fast.
Can you hear me? I believe your vehicle may have been compromised. If you can hear me, find some form of vehicular transportation
just in time.
Where'd you end up?
I was in the middle of a camp. Looked destroyed.
Any survivors?
Nah. I was just hoping for meds.
Oh, what the? I didn't think that would actually work. Check if you're dead. No, can't do it from here. Can I grab you? No, I cannot.
Driver State Park. Heard of it?
Why were you out so far?
It's supposed to be a shortcut back. Eventually, I found some meds. Fixed me up. But it wasn't long to rest.
Ow, my wall.
I place was crawling. Had to keep moving.
Why didn't you tell me any of this before?
Didn't have time. Still don't.
It took you 2 days to get back. You don't think I need to know what's going on?
Oh.
Found a car.
That's when you drove home?
Wasn't that easy. Gun on the hood helped you. Right in time, too. My arms were getting tired.
I don't have any ammo.
Panic. Military had put up some kind of a barricade.
They were probably trying to keep things under control.
If you say so.
I wish I had more room.
Bunkers. Had to get ready before the barricade came down. The only choice was to fight. through, barely. And I headed toward town. This is taking too long. Need to keep looking before the trail goes cold.
Not until you tell me the whole story. You haven't even said who you're looking for.
Your life's in danger. Ain't right.
If we leave, things here might fall apart. We're trying to rebuild.
I'll tell you the rest. But if you won't help, I'll find someone who will.
Tell me everything. You might not have to.
Success. That is how you do it. That is how you do it.
Someone needs to keep the citizens within these walls well fed and safe. And I do believe we are the people for said task.
Fast. Keep moving. Bring back whatever you can find out there. Just stay ahead of the herd.
Much bigger than Woodbury. Shouldn't take too long to clear.
As you very well know, our foodstuff's back home.
Find any loose supplies before evac. Eugene will call you soon. Don't pass up supplies.
I'm searching for a clear spot to have the evac approach. Secure and stabilize anything you can. This pickup's gonna be a grab and go.
This is it. You can do it.
Oh, that was Rick. Never mind.
We aren't taking those supplies without a fight. Walker's on the way.
Why are they suddenly getting up now?
We're halfway to rendezvous.
That's more like it.
Walker's on me!
Why do you keep saying that? No one's there.
To the head. Walker's got me!
We are too far. Just hold on.
Wait, let me look for more.
Let's go! Everyone's waiting for us!
Yeah, I'm dancing.
The herd's close, but we need these supplies.
Maggie said the military had to leave their supplies behind. As long as no one got here first, we should find something.
We'll have to scare up a metric.
Never mind. Right as I spoke, come get some.
Shots every time.
Walker, cut me off!
Come here. Well, what can I say? Bashing your head kinda works, but you just need more space.
Walker's got me!
Find anything? If the path is empty, try looking deeper in. Maybe that communications part is here. We
might be able to reach more people with this.
Damn, hurts quick. Watch.
It's pretty sharp. Should do the job. Should stop.
Walker's on me!
Oh, no, dude. So I can't do that. This does look pretty sharp.
What's got me?
Ooh, pushed their head off. That was sick. I think I got something. Let's see.
Another walker on me!
I should get out of here. No, this is where I get stuck, don't I?
Herd might be right on your heels.
Walker, cut me off!
Look! Don't you see this?
Walker! Get me! Walker's on me!
Hopefully there's died nearby. I need him.
Herd's probably close. Watch it. Scout said there were still supplies deeper in. Check it out.
Look, I can punch their head off.
I have to light this candle. If you wear open-toed shoes, you might want to back up.
All right, what happened next?
Did the only thing I could. Kept walking to town.
What's the girl have to do with all this?
When I got to Winchester, I wasn't alone. I finally got off the highway. Followed signs leading to an evac site.
What were you hoping to find?
Radio, guns, something. Best chance I had.
That's devil's work. I opened it a little. Right here.
There might be something in one of the buildings.
Was there?
Nothing worth locking up.
You guys seriously want to go again? Seriously? I mean, look at this knife. And look at your playful skulls. You seriously want to do this again, buddy?
How's your leg doing, by the way?
We keep talking like this, it'll be healed before we're done. Expected what I saw next.
Cop car.
And it was drawn to walkers.
Mouth.
that car was long gone. Kept moving into the evac zone.
Surprised any car like that is still working.
You know how people say they're gonna kill you? Well, you, my friend, are gonna die today.
Found a radio. Somehow the thing picked up a signal.
Daisy, if you hear this, follow the siren to the grocery store. Please.
It had to be coming from the cop car, so I tried to track it down.
That driver could have been dangerous.
Didn't matter. No other options.
Then you're automatically losing HP. It doesn't make any sense.
Heading towards a grocery store.
What'd you do?
Tailed him. Cut through some buildings across the street.
See if there's more. Bro, I need to find health. No. That didn't help. Oh, what the? Why is it putting me up to this challenge? So, no, we can't fight zombies right now. Joking, dude.
Don't see.
Dude, I'm literally about to pee myself right now. Oh. should have speeded me up.